Lobular carcinoma in situ is, in and of itself, has no potential to spread, but is an indicator of future breast events in either the involved breast or the opposite breast. There are trials looking at tamoxifen and newer trials that have yet to be reported looking at aromatase inhibitors as preventive therapies in this situation. They do show that the incidence of future breast events can be decreased, but many women find that for a preventive drug, tamoxifen may have side effects that don't warrant taking it for the full 5 years. Since there is no survival benefit to taking the 5 years of tamoxifen, and the drug is for prevention only, one should have very little toxicity if one is to proceed with 5 years of treatment.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.